Hi guys, welcome to another video by Tekcerpts.
In this Tekcerpt, we'll be talking about the relationship between artificial intelligence, machine learning and deep learning. You might know them as AI, ML and DL.
Doesn't matter what device you are using to watch this video, whether it's a smartphone, a laptop or a smart TV. There will be a digital assistant like Siri or Google Assistant or Alexa on it to help you out. The crucial piece of technology behind these products is AI.
AI is an umbrella term that refers to a broad field which focuses on developing machines to mimic human intelligence and behavior. ML is a subcategory of AI and DL is a subcategory of ML, which means that they both are forms of AI. So let's start with AI first.
What exactly is artificial intelligence? AI is actually supposed to recreate human intelligence and behavior using algorithms, data, and models. In other words, it should benefit humans by predicting, automating, and completing tasks typically done by humans with great accuracy and precision, reduced bias, cost, and time saving.
Yeah, you guys might have used Google Maps or Apple Maps to find directions, right? These use AI to predict congestion and recommend the optimal route. Also, do you know what a Roomba is?
DJ Roomba!
You know that using a vacuum cleaner to clean your house is a painstaking process. Instead, you can use a Roomba, which is a smart robotic vacuum cleaner that uses AI to analyze the size of the room, obstacles and pathways. It then retains this information and determines the most efficient route for vacuuming.
However, the field of AI is not all sunshine and rainbows. It has some drawbacks too. As of right now, AI is not capable of creativity. Also, AI could be a direct cause of unemployment. In the past, only blue-collar workers like factory workers lost their jobs to AI-based machines. Now, after ChatGPT, which is an advanced search engine in a sense, white-collar workers like web journalists are also losing their jobs, unfortunately.
Oh no! Anyway!
Now let's look into ML.
Machine learning uses specific algorithms to learn from data and make sense of it, or predict a pattern from it. ML is used to develop self-learning processes, where software is given instructions on accomplishing a specific task by training itself little by little and evaluating its performance continuously.
Yeah, and the very platform you are watching this video on, YouTube, is also using ML to recommend you more videos on your homepage depending on your subscriptions, the videos you have watched in the past, and your country. A similar process happens in other platforms like Spotify, Netflix, and TikTok. Also, you might have encountered advertisements on platforms like Facebook, YouTube, and Google that makes you feel like they are spying on you. Even though technically they are not spying on you, they are collecting data related to your online activities such as search results and using machine learning models to show you ads that are more suited to you.
Sure. ML is generally better at pattern recognition and forecasting than traditional old-school statistical methods. But some companies may try to collect vital data without your consent to edge out their competition. Finally, let's dig into deep learning.
Deep learning is the evolution of machine learning methods based on neural networks. It looks into how the human brain works in different situations such as object classifications and language processing, and then tries to recreate the behavior.
Indeed, self-driving cars, for example, use deep learning to detect and classify objects such as humans, road signs, and buildings. They take inputs from multiple sensors like cameras, lidars, and radars, and use complex neural network architectures and algorithms to get the job done. Also, in the past, if you were planning to travel to a country and you didn't know the local language, you kind of had to learn a little bit of it. Now, with products like Google Translate, you don't have to learn it anymore. You can even take a photo of a restaurant menu using Google Lens and get it translated in real time.
Yeah, deep learning models are typically known to perform better than machine learning models, especially with unstructured data such as scraped photos and text. Also, common deep learning applications can be deployed widely among many users, since many smart devices have neural processing units like Apple Neural Engines to accelerate parts of the algorithm. However, complex deep learning algorithms require a ton of processing power and data to get decent results and push the envelope.
Okay, now you guys have a basic understanding of what AI, ML and DL are, and you know what the relationship between them is. If you enjoyed this tekcerpt, please like and share. If you have any suggestions, feedback or questions, don't hesitate to comment.
We are planning to bring more content on AI in the future. So stay tuned, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. See you soon.